In next 24 hours, orange warning is issued over Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh and also over Himachal Pradesh, where higher reaches of Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh and northeastern parts of Himachal Pradesh may experience a heavy rainfall or snowfall along with a snowstorm at one or two places, accompanied with very strong wind speeds like 50 to 60 km per hour, gusting up to 70 km per hour at isolated places. And during this snowfall or snowstorm period, visibility may also reduce below 400 meters. So for this region, the orange warning is issued over these regions, and orange warning is also issued over eastern Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Jharkhand, where today there is a cold day conditions likely to occur, and also tonight and tomorrow early morning dense to very dense fog also is forecasted. Apart from that, cold day conditions likely to prevail over Punjab, Haryana and also over Uttarakhand and western Uttar Pradesh, and also over North India, Karnataka and Telangana. Today yellow warning issued over those region. Regarding fog, yellow warning is issued over all the northeastern states along with central and western and eastern states. Fog warning is issued, yellow warning is issued. These states are Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Odisha, West Bengal, Sub-Himalayan, West Bengal and Sikkim, and also all the northeastern state, yellow warning is issued for the fog.